Rise and shine.
Getting good.
Is anybody there? This is Moro Weizen. Please, respond.
I'm here. The inner circle of the exchange is dead, but their leader is missing.
That's because he's here. Yukabi is here. Someone sold us out. Get back as soon as you can. We can't hold them.
What shall it be? Does one die? Do both?
You horrible worm!
You are both wretched, and now you here to rescue the woman and the traitor. I am Ukabi.
You and I have business together, shall we?
Look upon my body. Cortosis skin grafts, intravenous Colto injection system, holographic targeting array. You are only mortal. I will always prevail.
Getting good.
I don't think he's getting up. Colto injections can't restore a dead man.
Don't you dare talk! You brought him here, you tried to get me killed!
Godoba, what do you have to say?
Maybe, but you made the call to Ukabi.
Kavadompa stupa, makinsalika, mi bonawa tuipe, te bokpagwa wada wanga.
Defy this woman, and you defy the greatest power in the galaxy.
Boka, Italia Shrekula, Woska Quapot Nuta.
How dare you?
Ki asa topunyo, Lilitze Woto, Sego Todomoti.
Your wealth and power are worthless.
I'd like him alive if you would. He is a powerful creature, and he may still serve a purpose. Besides, I'd like to hold him as an example before the Shadow Syndicate. And you. I am deeply grateful for your aid. I know you must have other business on this world.
The exchange had to be removed, but there are other enemies here.
Thank you again for your assistance, and when Nashadar finally falls to the Empire, we'll remember the role you played.
Make me look good. You want to buy me a droid? Guy tried to impress me, got me a serving unit once. Took me about 12 hours before I smashed it for parts. Kind of fun.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Step inside. Scan the apartment for important things. Overt threats, escape routes, access terminals. Take your time. Now, look again. Scan for concealed weapons, hiding places. Anything innocent is probably a bug. Anything you don't recognize should be analyzed later. Play the game. I can wait.
Are you Watcher X?
Yes. Formerly Watcher 5, formerly Minder 8. Not that you're authorized to know it.
Got a lot of brass for someone living in filth.
You're a cipher agent. Specializations in disguise, seduction, infiltration, assassination. You're brave to come to Shadowtown. This could be your future. A bomb in your head, trapped here like a criminal.
Stop stalling and start helping. Now.
Of course. Watcher 2, my sister in the eugenics program, told me what you need. You know that the Eagle's terrorists are using Nar Shaddaa as a supply hub, but I imagine you don't know their latest scheme. The Terra Cell is on the verge of acquiring mass quantities of a new genetic modification serum, Cyclone. They plan to distribute it across the Eagle's network.
What's this serum do?
Cyclone increases a user's speed and focus, transforming an average human into a natural assassin. It's also lethal. A minor defect. We need to learn who created the serum and find their link to the terrorists. You must obtain a sample. A cyclone dose or a user's blood specimen.
Where would I get a dose of cyclone?
Distribution is done anonymously, but cyclone is available to the underworld. Gangsters are excellent. There's an augmentation shop in the Corellian sector, a place people go for fast, dangerous modifications. Purchase the cyclone there. I can give you an injection to mimic the effects of long-term genetic damage. You'll be slower and weaker, but you'd make a convincing cyclone buyer.
Go ahead. I'll play the part of a genetic wreck.
You're brave, Agent. Brave and trusting.
One moment, and I'll be done. There. Now you should be on your way. Get to the shop, get me my cyclone or my blood, then we find the link to your terrorist enemies.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Kahal Ravul Asjon Urwet Untumata.
Zakazag Urgelu Kualkunkas Urtumu Nula Uma.
Enques Unda Mantulu, Hua Urzelana.
Ubude Waralu Ful Kuleg Ukunet Ugustama Akukuzaudu.
I want to know who I'm dealing with first.
Ul qualuta meta jurher fut personu jormalla.
Rugel afna mul confu eses quenu unsu sposu.
Jonulu hagan da jalamutu ondota juestacon.
Told you this was the place. You can trust them.
Kuverunu l'horizon gal ruvel azon ujedet utumuta.
I've heard cyclone is strong.
Gahal Ravul Asjon Ujwet Untumata. Kumun haba u kunik mekwasta mahala.
Actually, it's just what I'm looking for.
Boghod, fair.
Pruvata galgus sukaratutas del sabit muzu marruf.
Any chance I could meet this client?
La zatu mun zu lujem pretenden untumaquen. Warabuld statud dun un mod tatolle ranzatuega. Jonu luganda la modu odada justacun.
I really appreciate your help.
Rugul afna mul confu ensesque nu un suat.
Uvata male subu ju vuzu gemur dul lunu.
Juk sufu u gemes ruhu ludunu.
This is Watcher X. I've been waiting for your call. I assume you have my cyclone specimen. Was there any trouble at the augmentation shop? Did you admire their work?
I have the serum. The shop's been dealt with.
Now, we need to analyze the specimen. Figure out where Cyclone comes from. We'll need equipment I can't buy in Shadowtown. There's an abandoned medical laboratory in the Duros sector. If armed refugees haven't stripped it bare, you can run the analysis at the lab's bioscan.
What happens once I get the analysis?
You send the results to me. Then I think about Cyclone's connection to the terrorists. I'm very good at thinking.
Rise and shine.
vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Smell the desperation on these guys. It's like a Duros pheromone.
Greetings. I heard of your success with the Shadow Syndicate. I was hoping you might put those talents to work for me. My name is Mardell Felth, Imperial Intelligence, and I am here to stop a revolution.
I've been known to stop or start a few wars in my day.
They call this place the Duros Sector. But it's not just Duros who live here. Alien refugees from across the galaxy have fled here, fled from us. Now a leader has emerged to unite the different species. They call him the Flame, and we have killed him twice. Each time he reappears. The locals claim he is immortal.
Third time's the charm.
Only the Emperor himself can claim true immortality. But I'm not asking you to kill the Flame. Yet. Our only undercover agent in his gang was recently discovered and murdered. The Flame insisted the corpse be publicly displayed in Ranamas Square to taunt us.
If they're baiting you, they want something.
Oh, there's no doubt it's a trap. But they have bait we're hard-pressed to resist. Everything our agent found, all his notes, are pinned to the corpse in plain view. But every team I've sent to retrieve the records has come back in pieces. You may be the only one who could walk into this trap and survive.
This corpse has been there for days, right? What's so urgent now?
I should know better than to try to get anything by you. Admiral Jafand Ange arrives today to discuss this problem with the Huts. My job is on the line. Once you have the records, use this on the body to burn it. We can't have them use one of our own as a rallying point.
make me look good. Let's talk when you get the chance. All right, make me look good.
Thank you.
Hello again, Cypher. I'm seeing everything the bioscan sees. Blood, genetic codes. Who did this sample come from? I think it was an Evokai. I'm going deeper now, Cypher. Looking for a signature to tell us who the artist is. Curious?
I'll play along. What have you found?
I have a corporate match. Cyclone's coding process is registered to Sinchet Industries. Sinchet used to manufacture droids, food supplements, medical supplies. But Sinchet declared bankruptcy 5 years ago. The company is gone.
In that case, where's the serum coming from?
Sinchet, a dead company, is connected to Cyclone. Cyclone is connected to the Terror Cell. We need more. I'm finding one former Sinchet executive currently on Nar Shaddaa. He left the company just before it dissolved. Question him about Sinchet. We need to know what happened to their resources, whether they had terrorist connections.
Shouldn't be hard to interrogate a rich businessman.
Your executive is named Jordal Tlan. Rich, eccentric, reclusive. Stays in his private casino lounge. Only associates with droids. No visitors allowed, no weapons allowed. He'll need a reason to talk to you, to be desperate to talk to you.
I'm not sure I care to hear your plan.
Use the resources you have. See those medical crates. Combine their chemicals correctly and you'll have an undetectable poison. Clan's serving droids won't notice if you poison his drink. When he sweats and chokes, offer the antidote in return for cooperation.
That's not a bad idea.
I'm sending the formulas for poison and antidote. The important thing is to get to Tlan. Get him talking about the terrorists, Cyclone, and the dissolution of Sinchet.
bunch of losers. Come on, bet I can shoot more of them than you.
Now, rise and shine.
Shine. right. Make me look good.
Your trap's been sprung. Here are the notes.
Let me see. Blasted rebels. The Flame is planning an attack on Admiral Jafar Ange. He can't know about this. I was supposed to...
What exactly would you prefer? I didn't know.
Admiral Jafar. Sir, I apologize. This is...
I know who you are. You have made quite a reputation for yourself in the right circles. Are you more inclined than Agent Maddle to tell me what threat has just been posed? Does this come from the Flame?
Any idea why he'd have it in for you personally?
The Flame must know I've been communicating with the Hutt. I'm here to tell them the Empire will withdraw billions of credits of business from Nar Shaddaa unless they shut down this rebellion.
Killing you would be quite a coup for the Flame.
We must teach him the folly of targeting the Empire. I invite you to come with me when I meet with the Hutts. Your activities have made an impression on the cartel.
You do the talking, I'll keep an eye on what's happening behind the scenes.
I see you've done this before. If you're interested, I suggest you go first to flush out and destroy any of these rebels who might lie in wait. I leave for my meeting shortly. I hope to see you there.
Knowing Admiral Jafar, I'd suggest you go now. He'll expect the route to his meeting to be cleared before he leaves.
way.
This is not your battle. It took no subtle spying for your empire to destroy the peace of my world. It is the Admiral who led that attack. It is the Admiral who will die for it.
So, you're the one who thinks he can defeat the Empire.
I do not know if I can, only that I must. I am Gendai. My people had done nothing to your empire when they set upon us. They tore our world apart, slaughtered our children, or sold them as slaves. In fact, every species here has suffered an unprovoked attack by your empire.
He's a terrorist. He raised an army against the Empire. Destroy him!
No man may strike against the Empire and live.
You've already learned that I do not die easily.
You forget. I've been on your world. I know the secret of your people. Gendai have no hearts or brains to fail. The only way to destroy them is to shred the bodies and scatter them. But we proved a billion times over that they're not immortal, right, Gendai? How many of you crawled away? Two? Ten?
Kill him! Kill them all!
When I asked you to accompany me, I didn't know I would end up owing you my life. I'll call Agent Maddle and tell her what happened. I suggest you make the full report. My men and I will stay here to ensure that Gendai's body is destroyed.
Without him, the aliens' rebellion should fall quickly.
I'm certain Agent Maddle will be able to mop up any resistors. Thank you for your service.
You and me, we're getting good.
I just received word from Admiral Jafarnd. He says thanks to you, the flame is dead and the rebellion is in chaos.
I assume I should have the rank or share of any reward money.
Of course. It's being credited to your account right now. If you would take on another task for us, I have a message from General Colvin of the Imperial Reclamation Service. He believes you might be key to recovering the secret the Empire has sought for decades. Thank you for all you've done.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Master Tlan requested my repairs be completed in time for tomorrow's Swoop Race broadcast. You are supposed to comply.
I'm not a mechanic. I can't keep repairing you things when you malfunction.
Then I shall inform Master Tlon of your inability to perform your duties.
That's not necessary. Why don't you clear your memory of the last 5 minutes? Hey, you! This is Master Tlon's lounge. Is there something I can help you with?
You've got your hands full with that protocol unit.
It's nothing big. Master Tlon just likes everything to be perfect. The JTO-2 is a Geonosian antique. JTO-3's blasters need recalibration. The serving droid spills drinks.
The droids are why I'm here. Do you mind?
What do you want? Master Tlon didn't say anyone was coming.
This is hot cartel business. Droids need to be checked for security.
What? I didn't think you were...
Master...
The droids are... I've got a repair order from the casino. There have been some complaints.
Fine. Okay. We don't need any trouble. Just be quick, okay? Sorry, Master Tlon must have called the droid. I hope that's not a problem.
I was just finishing up.
Great. Hope it worked out.
Natula! Natula! I can't breathe! I need my medical droids! I need them now!
Master, you have 2 medical droids already.
Idiot girl, I know when there's something wrong with me. I can't breathe! My tongue is swelling. There was something in my drink.
Let me in. I'm a doctor.
Who the blazes are you?
I'm sorry, Master. She came to look at the droids.
You pathetic creature. I've told you that I have enemies and this is proof. This woman is trying to kill me.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
You've got my undivided...
So, I break...
You're right, Tlon. You've just been poisoned.
You did this? How did you get in here?
I'm sorry, Master. She came to look at the droids.
You pathetic creature. I've told you that I have enemies and this is proof. This woman is trying to kill me.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
You've got my undivided attention, Blastia. Now what do you want?
I need to know about Sinchit's link to terrorism.
It's not... It wasn't like that. Back when I was with Sinchit, the company was failing. The war bankrupted us, so we had to sell everything. One of our subsidiaries developed medical technologies, Coltor tanks, Rancor stems, Cyclone, that sort of thing. But the group that bought it wasn't interested in profit.
What were they interested in?
They used fake names, paid for everything in cash. They only cared about the technology, not the business. Yes, I knew it was strange, and no, I didn't...
Get in there and help him! Or do you just plan to let him die?
I'll bring him the antidote. Open the door.
So, I wait. Get in there and help him! Or do you just plan to let him die?
I'll bring him the antidote. Open the door.
I can breathe. I can breathe again. Thank you.
Alert! Life signs stabilized. Warning. Any stress or exertion is inadvisable.
No more, all right? No more. I'll tell you everything if you'll just go.
Finish your story, Tlon.
Like I told you, Sinshat sold its medical division, Verve Gen, to a group of men who kept their identity secret. They were especially interested in Verve Gen's genetic modification serums. They might still be running the company, I don't know for sure.
You haven't been in contact with them?
No. Haven't been and wouldn't want to. I doubt the other Sinshat owners are any different. Verve Gen used to be headquartered in the upper levels. I don't know if you'd care, but the building's not even there anymore. But whatever Verve Gen and its owners are doing, I'm not involved.
I think that'll do. Thanks for all your help, T'Lan.
Glad I could be of service. Now get away from me and get out of my lounge.
Hello, Cypher. Always pleasant to speak. You know, I managed to slice into the Star Cluster's holocams. I got to see how you handle field work. Your questioning of Jordal Klan was adeptly handled. You should try torturing people more often.
Let's talk about the mission, please.
Of course. That's why I'm here. So, now we know about Verve Gen, a Sinchetri's medical subsidiary purchased by a shadowy group of buyers. Those buyers were presumably members of the Terra Cell. The company was acquired to produce Cyclone and other technologies.
I reached the same conclusion.
I've located the Verve Gen offices, but I'm unable to obtain personnel records. Their data is very well secured. I need you to set up surveillance. Slice into public terminals around the building perimeter, and I can use Holonet resources to see and hear inside.
Where should I start?
Verve Gen is located in the upper-level industrial site. The sector is overrun by corporate security. Some may carry Cyclone as a last resort. When you're done, come to Shadow Town. We'll meet in person. Watch your X out.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
I'm General Colvin, this outpost's mission leader. If you have a moment, sir, I need your help with a Priority Alpha objective. The Emperor has ordered me to unravel a great enigma in this sector, a complex constructed centuries ago by a Sith named Darth Revan. Upon its completion, Revan sealed a mysterious cargo inside, along with many alien slaves. Nothing has exited or entered since.
The complex has sat for centuries, and no one's gotten inside.
Revan's security measures are exhaustive, to say the least. The complex is fortified with self-repairing automated defense turrets and a seemingly inexhaustible supply of assassin droids. It's amazing technology. We've spent over a decade trying to breach those defenses, and failed.
Once I put my mind to something, nothing in the galaxy can stop me.
I've discovered that the complex's defenses draw power from reactors across this sector. The owners of these reactors are completely unaware. Unfortunately, they're also our enemies. Republic Special Forces, criminal cartels, and mercenary armies. They'll never willingly shut down their reactors.
Willingness is irrelevant. They will submit. Or fall.
Our foes are well-armed and indisposed towards diplomacy. Hit them before they can hit back. Finally, accessing Revan's complex means shutting down every reactor powering its defenses. If even one remains active, we'll never make it inside. Good luck.
and good. Make me look good.
Anything.
Keep scanning. These readings are clear.
Great! Snakes on a stick! I don't believe it!
What? You found the signal?
It's the team van! Last time I saw it, it was floating away on a block of ice in Canada! And now it's here!
Highly probable, given ocean currents.
I gotta go get it! Don't worry, baby! Mama's coming!
Don't even think about swimming, Murray! That water's freezing! You wouldn't last a minute.
But my baby!
Hold your position. I should be able to drag the van to you using my RC chopper.
Bless you, Penelope. Bless you and your bag of remote control gizmos. Sweet Van! How I've missed you! Don't worry! I'll break you out of your icy prison!
Careful, Murray! The locals seem to be on to you!
guys are slowing me down!